red alder. It's almost 12 inches at the extreme. It's less than that.
Thank you.
could have put that hole on this side and made this the bottom. Thank you. One more. Here's the deal. This side is flatter than that side. This is like that. I should have put the screw hole here. I considered reversing it just now. Then I have two holes, not much left in the middle. It becomes a saucer. It's going to be a shallow bowl this way. It's going to be a mess either way. Got to pay more attention to which side I'm drilling the damn hole on. But it is what it is. More where this came from. Ridiculous. But we'll just see what happens here. Now comes the fun part. I'm going to sharpen this up before I go any farther. All I do is one pass each side. getting in a hurry because I'm tired and it's late. I can't stop this from halfway through. Thin walls due to that catch. Thick bottom. We are at 1.5 inches. So the bottom is right here. It's about right in there, but it's too heavy here. So I've got to even it out some. A little lower, and I got to sharpen up this corner here, right in there, to match that, because I didn't think to run. Well, you know, I can still do that. I'll just round off the outside a little bit. Still a lot thicker here and here. Round that out some more and call it a day. Okay, there's three. Three for the microwave. Wow, what a mess. What a beautiful mess.